are you all? I hope everyone is good, right? So welcome back to BMS class. Can we start our class? Okay, children. Today's our agenda is recap. Then chapter 4 remaining sums. I will explain now. At last, I will give home task. Okay, children. We are in which block? Which chapter now? Yes, we are in 4th chapter. What is the name of 4th chapter? Which shape is similar? Which shape is similar? Similar means same group or either same picture. Okay, same group or same picture. So already I gave previous class SSD textbook page number 57 and 58 KNC. Your class teacher already sent you PDF for BMS sheet. Yes or no? So KNC children, take out your BMS sheet. SSD children, take out your BMS book, page number 57. Okay? So now I will discuss about previous class sums. So everyone open page number 57. KNC children, take out your BMS sheet. So what is 57 page first sum? Which shape or patterns belongs to the group or shapes given below? First you have to observe the picture children, what pictures are there and what similaring is there in down. Okay, so here two sides only there, then here 1, 2, 3 sides are there, then what will come next? 2, 3, then what will come? 4 sides. Yes, so here 4 options are there, A, B, C, D. So which one is correct answer? D1 have no sides. Here C1 have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. B1 have only 2 and A1 have 4. So 15th answer is 4. And then 16th one. Which shape or patterns belongs to the group or shape given below? So you observe the picture children. This is standing line, then sleeping line, then standing line. Then what do you want? Sleeping line with total how many boxes are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes. Every picture have 5 boxes. Okay, you want sleeping line picture with 5 boxes. So once look at the option children here. A option is 4 boxes, wrong. B option is 6 boxes, wrong. C option is 7 boxes, wrong. D option is sleeping line with 5 boxes. So 16th answer is D. Okay, and then 17th one. Which shape or patterns belongs to the group of shapes given below? So first observe the picture children. What is this here? How many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, then here 1, 4, then so here 4 sides are there, here only 2 sides are there. So which number is missing here? Here 4 is there, here 2 is there. So which number is missing? Yes, 3 is missing. So now we will find it, which is 3 sides of picture. So here 2 sides, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides. Then here only 4 sides. So C option is the correct answer because triangle have 3 sides. So 17th answer is C. Okay, 17th answer is C. Then 18th one. Which shape or patterns belongs to the group of shapes given below? Okay, so first observe the picture children, you got the answer easily. So here colored circle, down box, here triangle. So which one is ending here? Yes, triangle. So triangle will start here. Triangle, colored circle and box. So which one is ending here? Square. Here square onwards start. So here which one is ending? Colored circle. So colored circle onwards start. So observe the option children, which one is correct? Yes, your guessing is correct. But once discuss what is A, B, C, D options. A1 is wrong because you want start with closed circle. B1 also wrong. C1 start with closed circle. So C option is correct answer. D1 also wrong. Okay. So 18th answer is C. Okay, children. Then open your next page. Okay, which shape or patterns belongs to the group of the shape given below? First, we have to observe the picture. Arrows, first one up is there, then side is there. So, which one is missing? Yeah, down one is missing. So, observe the option, children. Here, four options are there. Which one have down arrow mark? Yeah, C1. So, 19th answer is C1. Okay, then which shape or patterns belongs to the group of the shape given below? So you observe the picture, same pictures are there, but the first one is standing one, second one is sleeping one. Here three are there, here three are there. First one is standing shape, second one is sleeping shape. Then what will come? Standing with three same shapes. Okay. So, you observe the four action, children. First one sleeping, so wrong. Second one cross, wrong. Third one, yes, standing with three same shapes. D1, only two shapes are there, standing with two shapes. So, 20th one is C answer. Okay, 20th one is C answer. What is the next one? 21. 21 is which shape or patterns belongs to the group of the shape given below. Okay. So first observe the picture, children. First one L. Second one up to down L. Third one down to up L. So when you add these two, we'll got diamond. Yes. So you have to same as it is first one. So how you are adding, children? So which one is correct answer? Yes, which one is correct answer? You observe it. L shape, same as it is you want. Like this shape you want. Yes, which one is correct? C ones. Yeah, which one is correct? B1 is the correct. Because here two closed are there. Here one closed, one open is there. When you are drawing here, two opens are there outside. Okay? So, B1 is the correct answer. C1 is wrong answer. Because outside open is there, closed one is there, and D1 side is there. So, 21 answer is B. Okay, children? Then everyone open your diaries. So, like this reminding sums you have to do your own, children. So, okay, see children, take out your diaries, write in the math column, write today's date and day, do the given BM sheet. Okay, then SSC children, we are also same like that, write the today's date and day, write in the BMS column. Do BM book page already we have completed 57 and 58, now 59 and 60. Today is completed chapter 4, children. 59, 60. Okay, so SSD children, do your own 59 page and 60 page. And KNC children, your class teacher will send to you PDF for BMS. So you have to complete it and at the same time you have to send your class teacher. Okay, children, thank you. We'll meet you next class.